Thank you, Dallas Green. I hope you get better.